What we have here are three pendula. The one in the middle is a magnet suspended by four strings. The one on the right is an aluminium ring with a cut through it. So it's an incomplete circle. On the left, we have an aluminium ring, but it's a complete ring, no cuts. All three of these are able to swing freely. Now, what do you think will happen if we swing the magnet? Thank you.